Good afternoon. Welcome to First Pres. My name is Ryan Moore, and I'm one of the pastors here. And it is so good to welcome certainly those who call this their church home, but maybe this might be the first time you've been in this house of prayer, and we are so glad to have you. Dr. Ferdinand, what a gift this choir was this morning, the 11 o'clock service. I don't know if you, some of you may be Presbyterians, maybe not, but we're known as the Frozen Chosen. And it is not that often that we applaud. And in my time here, I've never seen the congregation come to its feet. And we had both of those. We call that a Pentecostal movement. a movement of the Holy Spirit. So if you can bring Presbyterians to their feet, well, that is an amazing thing. So we know that we are not only in for a treat tonight, but we also know that this is a group that comes from all over the country, and that they would gift a weekend not only to us, but they've been at MTSU with our own maestro, Raphael Bundage, and the choral department there. And they do this all over. And I know that takes them away from family and other kinds of activities. So be sure and thank your friends and families back home for letting you come and bless a congregation like this in Nashville. Let me offer a word of prayer, and then we'll get to the music. Gracious and loving God, the heavens declare your glory, and you gift us through music the opportunity to join that chorus. And this community, this group that sings for us this evening, we're grateful just to sit and listen and to engage our hearts and minds in those eternal truths that draw us deep into your love and your mercy. So we come with expectation that you're present and that we know, as we've heard this morning and yet again this afternoon, that joy certainly will flood our souls. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Let's give a warm First Pres welcome to this group.
can just imagine what some of the people in Ukraine are feeling in their hearts and their souls right now. We pray for them as they go through this tumultuous time. Accompanist is perhaps one of my favorite musicians in the world, favorite accompanist for sure. And I'll let him continue that sentiment of yearning, a sentiment of hope, and a sense of anticipatory faith. Somebody knows. And that song that was birthed in that same ear, soon I will be done with the troubles of this world.
Thank you.
University, right down the street in Huntsville, Alabama, in 1997. And this morning was the first time I saw John literally break the piano. There was a black key that came off mid-song, and we had to fix it for the concert, so blame John, all right? Switching gears totally and going back to something that feels more like Brahms, an original composition by Dr. Nathan Carter entitled Psalm 1, and straight from the King James Version of the Bible, "Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly."
Thank you.
I feel like singing today, I guess. They sound pretty good. I have to say that myself. Pretty good. There's another song that recently again became came to the surface of music with Tyler Perry. He issued a challenge to musicians out there to come up with their versions of MTSU, right? Remind me your name again. Fran. Sweetest lady right here. Cedric Dent. Okay, this is Nashville, right? So everyone needs to know who Cedric Dent is. Is there anyone who doesn't recognize that name? Oh. Okay, so let's back this whole thing up. Do you know what the Grammy Awards are? Do you know anyone who has a Grammy Award? I know a few, yeah. I mean, it's just sitting in his living room. It's just chilling there. Not just one, but 10. And and he's been part of one of the groups that changed, you know, there was a new thing, a fresh sound in the late 80s, Take Six. And he lives right here in Nashville. This is his arrangement of He's Got the Whole World in His Hands. That was pretty good. It's pretty good. So why not bring the man himself? Cedric Dunn just has such a unique touch, such unique voicings, and I'll ask him to come to the piano now and play whatever he has in mind. I have no idea. Repertoire is so vast. Everybody okay? All right. I'm trying to get myself together. My gosh. This is my father's world. Mallory, can I ask you to go to your instrument? From one hymn setting to the next. This is Mallory McHenry, a student who I had at Oakwood University a few years ago, and it seemed like at a blink of an eye, she got an undergraduate, and now she has a doctorate already in harp performance. And I asked Mallory to come and play another wonderful hymn setting for you. Sing them over again to me, wonderful words of life.
Thank you.
quickly to two songs that come out of this. They come from that spiritual tradition, blues, and they get there. I'm going to bring Angelo Johnson, a dear friend of mine, going back, I don't know, how many years? 25 years? We don't look that, right? We look. And Angelo's going to come forward now and sing, and then I'll introduce the next person right after. But Angelo, it's all yours. Sarah Vaughan Vocal Jazz Competition, Mr. Thomas Allen.
This is an Earl Garner tune made popular by John Matthews and Ella and Sarah and all the greats. This is Misty. Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kid in up a tree, and I feel I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't. get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way and a thousand or it might be the sound of your hello, the music I hear. I'm too misty the moment you're near.
Okay, wow. It's such a, like, seriously, it's such a joy to, you know, they let me tag along. But the talent is so crazy, and we never know what's going to happen here. That's just so amazing. Wow. So I'm going to try and bring this to a close that makes sense. This week we've seen and continue to experience, I mean, some tumultuous times, even here in America. And I mentioned it earlier, I can't even begin to imagine what it feels like now to be in the Ukraine, and for fathers to say to mothers and children, you guys go, and I'm gonna stay here and fight. I mean, what, I can't even comprehend that. This next song, the opening line says, the world has gone mad, and there's chaos everywhere. And the song was penned, my wife and I penned the song when our three-year-old baby was born. And I could just imagine fathers saying the text to their children in the Ukraine right now. So listen to these words very carefully. Safety, safely in his arms.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This has been, at least for us, a very edifying evening, and I hope it was the same for you. I want to thank you so much. And I want to ask you to continue to stay in touch with us. There is a website, Jason Max Ferdinand Singers. And as you go out to the front, I'm told there'll be a table there with several pieces of paper with a QR code. You can use your phone, scan it. It'll take you to a web page where you can find CDs and T-shirts and whatever you may, and add your name to our list so we can have you and stay in touch. Yeah, I want to thank especially the head prelate of this church. Thank you so much for having us today. Thank you so, so much. A special thank you to Dr. Raphael Bundage, who I know you all love so dearly. Dr. Bundage. And I see families here. If you have a relative in the choir, would you stand, please? A child, yeah, look, okay. Awesome. So, the Benjamins here are parents of Esther, who lives in Boston now, and Dr. Benjamin teaches in the theology department at Oakwood University. And the Pierre Louise, did I say that right? Yeah, Pierre Louise, yeah. They are the sons of Desmond right here. And they live, yeah. And I live right up the street, so my family's here as well. Would you all want to stand? Mika, Jamie, Ava, Caleb. And I must thank Darren. He hates when I do this, but Darren daily helps us with all our logistics. Darren, could you wave? At least wave to the people. Thank you. And he's way up there in the balcony, Ritter St. Luke, who's also on our team. And then I want you especially help me thank these wonderful souls behind me. They come from everywhere, and they come in to do this so willingly. Can we give them a hand? Wonderful soloists that you've heard today. And if we had time, I'll let you hear all of them, but we just don't have time. And speaking of time, some of them have a 7 o'clock flight, so I need to close. And I want to close today with what do we want to close with today? God Beat My Head? Huh? Oh, yeah. That's pretty cool. A democracy, yes. This is a democracy. They want to end with, "Didn't it rain, children? Didn't it rain all night long?"